The conscious stamina of Hindus, because of the cosmic principles they are able to cognize. And I also wanted to tell one more thing, that so-called neo-Hindus who are not able to cognize these cosmic principles don't have the strength. I can see very clearly they are falling into the so-called depression, psychiatric problems, no stamina, the same problem all the common men face all over the world. Cognizing cosmic principles, you become a different class altogether, different kind of a being altogether, different kind of a metal altogether. This anti-guru, neo-Hindus, who can't cognize these cosmic principles and align their actions, strategies, plans to the cosmic principles, they suffer as much as anti-Hindu gang. I tell you, intensely living the cosmic principles makes you grounded on cosmos. We may not have land on planet Earth. Yes, we Hindus lost all the 56 nations we had. We are orphans today, no doubt. We don't have a single nation to call as our own. And there's not a single nation or the state which has Hinduism as official religion other than Kailasa, and Kailasa don't have any border. It's a borderless nation. All this may be true, but when you are established, cognizing the cosmic principles, you are grounded on cosmos. You are at home forever, not just this 80 years, 90 years, 100 years of one birth. I tell you, not knowing the cosmic truths like reincarnation principle, are the cosmic beings like Ganapati, Paramashiva, not knowing all of them, is the worst way of existence. If I have to choose between having the whole planet Earth under my control and knowing and living the cosmic principles, I will choose only the cosmic principles. Knowing and living the cosmic principles. I'll tell Paramashiva clearly, knowing and living the cosmic principles and cosmic beings is my first priority. Along with that, if you give me whatever land you can give me that. That's all I want. Because knowing and living the cosmic principles, I know I am grounded on cosmos. I can take any number of body, any time, anywhere, and appear anywhere and do what I want and teach. Whatever I am supposed to do, for all my work, I have enough powers, freedom, and I can make you guys have this experience. These are all true. I tell you, these are all really, really true. I will not play with your life.